Welcome to the Chortle Awards 2011. What a year it's been for you.
Thank you very much. Well, it hasn't been that good a year because I'm not nominated for anything whatsoever. So,
okay, what an awful year it's been for you.
It's been a terrible year for me. Yeah, I'm just here to gloat and not gloat. What's the opposite of gloating?
I don't know if there is an opposite to gloating.
No, I don't know. I mean, the unusual thing, normally when I come here, it's because I've been nominated for something. But this year, because I haven't been nominated for anything, they've asked me to give out an award.
Well, you can also relax a bit more, maybe.
I can relax a bit more. I can have, as you can tell, I've had a few drinks, which is why I'm getting the words the wrong way around. But yes, I'm going to relax. That is the word. I'm going to relax.
Maybe see some old friends as well, some pals.
I'm going to catch up with people that I started out with in comedy 8 or 9 years ago. The very first gig that I ever did was with some of the guys who are going to be here tonight. So I'm so excited about meeting up with them 9 years later and, discussing how little distance we've come.
So it's a big journey you've been on, I guess. Do you think it's easier or harder now for young comedians to get started?
I think it's been weird, hasn't it? Because comedy's had this massive, as the bank of photographers here suggests. I can remember being in the Chortle Awards 2 years ago. There was one guy with a mobile phone taking pictures. And as the bank of photography suggests, it's gone through a massive change. And I was sort of at the start of that, really. All right, Al.
What's he waffling on about?
I was waffling on about. I was just about to say that it must be now quite hard for people, actually, because it's really easy to break through in the sense that there's loads of media and TV stuff, but it must be hard to kind of cut through, you know, and actually get people to notice you.
I don't really know how people get a pub started these days. It must be very tough in this day and age. I mean, you know, marketplace is very crowded, isn't it? And, you know, gastro pubs are a big competition. What are you talking about? Are we talking about the same thing?
I don't think we are, Al, no.
Okay.
I don't think we are. But I'm happy to go along with this conversation.
Is it a mince pie? How's your mince pie?
My mince pie?
It was a mince pie, wasn't it?
My mince pie. That was 2 years ago, Al.
All right. Yeah. How is it, then?
Yeah. It's gone, mate. It's gone. Okay. It was eaten by a man in the Edinburgh Festival. Yeah. It was eaten by a man.
What are you on to now, then?
What am I on to? I've been through the cat that looked like Nicholas Lyndhurst. I've been through pasties. Right. And I'm looking at this year's show. What do you think? I'm thinking of calling it Rhod Gilbert and the Donkey Ferret.
The Donkey Ferret?
Yes.
Good God.
The Donkey Ferret. What do you think?
What world is this in which such creatures live?
If you can tell me whether you think that's a good idea, then I might go for it. If you say no, I won't.
It's a good idea.
Here we are. Thank you very much. I don't know why we're looking at it. I thought you said it was for radio.
For the website as well. Where do you choose?
Yeah. That's radio.
Get your eye on a red light.
That's the new face of radio.
Where do you two stand on the whole Top Gear Mexico thing?
What happened? I don't know what happened. It's something to do with Clarkson, is it?
He made a joke which people said was racist.
Well, it probably was racist. People said it was. I can imagine a racist comment could easily come out of Clarkson's mouth. Don't you, Al? Not that you'd be. About racism.
I don't know anything about that. I know about common sense, straightforward, straight talking.
Yeah. Well, you must like Clarkson, don't you? You sing from the same book.
It's a lefty.
Huh? He's a bloody mamby-pamby liberal.
I don't know these liberals, lefty, liberal-lefty car drivers.
How far to the right do you stand? How many lanes to the right do you stand at Clarkson?
I don't see politics as left and right, because politics is like a bird. If you need both wings, don't you, or you're going to fly around in circles.
That is so poetic and beautiful.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. Should we go for a drink?
Yeah, yeah. If it wasn't for your terrible breath, that would be a beautiful thing to come out of your mouth then.
Look, that's because I've been eating Jimmy Carr's crisps all day. That's a different story.
Are they out already?
Yeah,
I'm going to get myself a bag of them.
Toxic.
Let's go and get a bag of them.
Toxic.